Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you guys so much for watching. Yes, it's raining, I know. Oh, no, no, no. See, that's why you pull your parking brake when you're at stops. At student stops, not stop signs or stop lights. I have my wipers off because I need to save a little bit of them. I didn't originally plan on recording either. Nothing specifically happened, it just... It's been raining all morning. And everybody's going on the bus today. For the record, guests are not allowed on any of my buses, and not everybody gets to be on my bus because they actually have to earn that privilege to get on my bus, so... And it's fairly easy, if I must say so myself. morning. Alright, you know exactly why we're still here, my friend. Get out of the high school section. Move up a couple of seats. Move up or I'm gonna write you up. Your choice. Bus 82 Dio. Can you guys call the middle school principal, please? I had an incident on the bus. Tell him we'll be few minutes away. Maybe 15, 20 minutes. Bus 80, go ahead. We're currently on Tester Road, gearing up to drop off high school. If you want to send the high school principal, you can. That's where we're pulling in right now. This will be fun. No way did I just... Right on the money. That's... That's what I'm talking about. Right, oh boy. Got to shut off my wipers for a second, let it... recalibrate. I did a pre-trip before we started today. I also had started my route before I started recording, so this is why we were around halfway around and I forgot to activate my hazards. Oops. Fuck you to district office. Update for you, we're leaving the high school now, basically. I don't know where that bus is that they're all driving right now, so... And I should probably slow down just a bit. Oh, lordy lordy. You saw nothing, you didn't hear anything. You didn't hear my reverse alarm. That was somebody in the yard, in the lot. But thank you, district office, I've arrived at the middle school, I actually see the principal now. We'll also pull cameras as well for the citation. I'm gonna hit that one today. That'd be my worst parking job. Alrighty, my friend. Come meet me up at the front of the bus, please. Bye, have a good one. All right. You're talking with me first before you talk to your principal. So, what was all of that about? You knew you weren't supposed to be there. Alright, so what's gonna happen is you're gonna get yourself a hefty little bus citation. And I'll let you talk to the principal, and you're gonna have to stay with me for a little bit here. Alrighty, students, or alrighty, elementary school, stay on the bus, please. I have the key in hand, by the way. Alrighty, what in the world were you guys thinking? And you actually made me have to pull cameras, which means I may be coming back here in the afternoon for the spare bus. Okay. Well, I already told him that he was gonna get a citation, so if you wanna write him up yourself, then that's fine with me. Alrighty, thank you. Have a good day. Stay in your seats. Yeah, so what happens is when I pull cameras, I don't pull into my spot. And they tell me to pull into one of the shops so the shop can get the cameras. Oop, guess what I did? Yours truly just drove off with his dome lights all on. Actually, I'm just saying, if I don't hold the brake pedal. Bye, have a good day. Yeah, that's why you listen to your driver. Bye, have a good day. About 80 to base. Officially unloaded, returning to lot for headed, actually we'll be headed to Portable 2 for further instruction, as I need to pull cameras for that incident that happened on the bus earlier. before I do that, I am going to have to perform a post-trip inspection before I do that. And I am going to try to get this done quickly here. It is a relatively big bus, so actually it is a big bus. It's the longest bus I've ever driven. If it's not an ICRE, it's always the T3REs. I've driven an FE before. Last time I did, it caught fire. True story. It's a shame I don't know if I have footage from that. Okay. Okay. Sounds like a plan, thank you. They just said to leave it here. Okay then. Well, in this case, I thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, God bless.